It's me, Mario in the game. You probably know my name, and so we start the game. Jumping high, ducking low, from the sky to the ocean.
For the glare, just gotta ask. I have my windows open. And right now, I'm rolling this from my left arm, and that's why it's so stable.
Like my grandpa used to say,
if we were meant to fly, hey, I'm not your grandfather. Well, here I go, Patrick. I'm off to fly with the jellyfish. Ignition, check. Landing gear, check. Complimentary peanuts, checkaroo.
You should have said your nuts, check. Oh, well, for that sponge alone, got my nuts.
Oof.
Don't remind me. Knew no good would come from shitty folk and their flying machines.
Well, we better do what he says. He knows how to grow food.
Well, it took me all night, but here they are, the new blueprints. I was really close with that last one. Propellers, rudders. This one's gonna fly.
Ah, come on.
I can feel it.
I wish I had it a little bit.
This is it, Patrick. The physics are all here. This time I'm gonna fly.
I think Patrick doesn't want to be here.
Oh boy, your birthday party.
No, Patrick. This is the Squadron Squire Mark III. All you do is remove the brick or ballast and.
Eureka!
Hey, look at that guy tied to a kite.
Is he crazy?
Do not be afraid, earthbound people. I am not a flying monster. I am just one of you.
Ooh!